Not for myself, but for a world in need.